I'm Casey Gorge with Lancel Texas. What's the difference between single phase and three phase electric, and why is this important? Single phase electric is a two wire alternating current power circuit, with one wire being the phase or power wire and the other wire being a neutral wire. Generally speaking, low density residential subdivisions will be using single phase power. Three-phase power is a three-wire alternating current power circuit, with each phase AC signal being roughly 120 degrees electrical degrees apart. Now, that's a little technical, but it's important to know the difference. Generally speaking, when you have higher load demand for commercial or industrial buildings, that's when you'll need to use three-phase. And even in some high-density residential subdivisions, you'll need to use three-phase electric. If you have overhead electrical poles, the easiest way to tell which type of power system you have, whether it's single phase or three phase, is just by looking at the top of the telephone poles. If at the top of the telephone pole you see a T with three wires, well then that's three phase electric. If it's just a regular telephone pole without a T at the top and it has one to two wires coming off of it connecting to the next pole, well then that's single phase. If you're looking at a piece of land in a very rural area and it's not feasible to drive to it right away, the easiest way to determine if it's three phase or single phase is actually just by getting on Google Street View and then zooming into the top of the telephone pole. Again, if it has the T, more than likely it's three phase electric. If it's just a single pole without the T at top, it's probably going to be single phase. Follow us for more tips, and if you're interested in selling your land quick and stress-free, feel free to visit us at landsaletx.com. Or if you're interested in buying land in the greater Austin area, I'm a licensed agent, and we'd love to show you some of the off-market properties we find with our marketing. Give us a call at 512-333-CALL.